9 bean rolls will I have there? Hide for Daddy Bean and live alone, be lonely. I will arise and go now, for always nice and dear. I hear no water lapping with no sounds by the shore, while I stand on the roadway or on the pavement square. I hear the deep heart's call. Sometimes my heart is shaken with great joy to see a leaping squirrel upon a tree, or a red ladybird upon a stalk, or little rabbits in a field in evening, lit by a slanting sun, or some green hill or shadow in some quiet hill where mountainy man has sown, and soon will weep near to the gate of heaven. Children with bare feet over the sands of some head sea, or playing in the streets of little towns in Convent. Things bright and green, things young and happy, and then my heart has told me, these will pass and change when I am no more. Things bright and green, things young and happy, and I have gone upon my way, sorrow.
Right.
Yeah. Did you ever go on a donkey?
No.
Dennis, did you?
I think I did.
Yeah.
Not very comfortable.
No. And what about you, Breach?
No, I never did.
Would the children have gone on the donkey rides?
Yeah. I never saw a donkey ride.
No, but the children would have loved them.
Yeah.
Look at that there. Not just beautiful. Black rock. Is not just beautiful.
Oh, God. Isn't it?
Tell me, Bertie, did you swim in Black Rock? Did you swim in Black Rock?
Did they swim anywhere?
Every day?
No, I couldn't swim.
But you got into the water?
Oh, yeah.
But did you bring them on picnics?
No, that's lovely. That's up at the seaside.
Seaside. Would you have gone to the seaside often?
No, not if it was this cold.
No.
It's too cold to be coming.
Too cold this weather. What about you, Breen? Did you ever go to the seaside?
No, we didn't go much. It was an annual thing.
That's right.
Getting to Black Rock or Madrone or some of them places.
And did you enjoy them?
Yeah.
And was this when you were a child or you brought your children?
Oh, maybe more like me bringing my children.
More like, oh, that was lovely.
Thank you.
That's just a busy beach, a picture of a busy beach.
A busy beach.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. Isn't it? Children enjoy this beach?
I had the hope a bit more. Because that's where the just reach after one another and it'd be down under the water.
Yeah, yeah. And it's a bit of sandcastle.
My heart used to be in my mouth instead of words.
Look, watching them in the water. Yeah.
Fairly near the beach.
Were you?
You know, at Black Rock, we were beside it. And in Kerry, I don't know where we were, but there was no bother getting a bit of food.
Kerry's a nice place.
Kerry, oh.
Food would you bring?
I just thought whatever was in the house.
In the house?
No, nothing special.
Yeah. And would you make sandwiches?
No, you can move away a bit when not get the sand.
That's right.
And get eaten and when no grows there.
Yeah.
Oh, sure. I kind of miss it.
Thank you. Yeah.